For all your embroidery and digitizing needs, call Bees Embroidery.
All are invited to the annual Prump Valley Rotary's annual 911 First Responders Memorial Ceremony, which is being held tomorrow, September 11th at 8 a.m. in the Calvada Eye here in Pahrump. The First Responders Reflection Area is located off of Walt Williams Drive and was built and donated as a community project by the Pahrump Rotarians. The ceremony begins at 8 a.m. Please arrive early. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.